I just learned that the Predator in Prey, his mask was fully practical originally, not CGI, and look how awesome it is. And I say originally because while it could have just been touched up, it looks like it was fully replaced with CGI. Which both are great, but this is just so impressive.